Ehlers lost his footing in an on-man rush for the Stars. In a cross in front, it comes for Robertson, scores! Jason Robertson as he takes the pass from Rope hits. And that top line for the Stars capitalizes on Nikolai Ehlers losing his footing and going down.
Yeah, Robertson with crafty little hands and tight. That's his second of the game, and Nikolai Ehlers loses an edge here. First game back in 19, and right there, there's the two-on-one. That's a three-on-one, and right here, Dylan maybe a little bit too aggressive to the pass, and now it's a breakaway. And Hellebuyck knows that he's got it as that pass clearly gets through, and forehand back, it opens up the five-hole just enough to slip it through, and as the Jets worked so hard to build themselves into this game with the power play goal to tie it up, the Dallas Stars have found a way to regain their lead.